was beautiful then. I remember the time I knew what happiness was.